Well, here we are, viewers. It's actually sailing in the Bahamas, finally. We got the rags up. Beautiful beam reach today, a little over 10 knots. A little gustier sometimes. Some swell, but overall just beautiful. I'll give you a view here of where we are. And we're sailing down to Noname Cay.
We were at Munjack last night,
and over there, and today we're sailing down that way, and we'll be going to, like I said, Noname, and they have some wild pigs there that you feed. We have saved up some old lettuce and stuff for them that we're going to be giving them. For today and for now, we're just enjoying this beautiful sail because it's nice and quiet and there's no engine on, although we dearly love the engine. I don't want to say anything bad about it, Mr. Perkins.
And the water is just beautiful.
Yeah, it's so pretty here. Now we might do something when we get into the harbor and show you some of the pigs. Okay, bye-bye.